Welcome back to Might and Magic 10 Legacy. Time for more complaining about me not having my stuff. But you know, if I had my actually, if I just had my potions, it would be a lot easier. Why game are you so chuggy right now? Where am I going? Oh yeah, I need to go back to talk to what's her name. Yes. Cause, I killed what's-his-face, I need to sneeze. Are you done? That was like four. Anyway. I need to go back to talk to this lady cause I killed, what's-his-name, Perrin? I think it was? You should know, RPG. You just checked like 5 minutes ago. Hello. Yeah, I have enough supplies. Oh, yes, I have actually. Well, she did kind of aid us with the whole bandit thing early on in the game, didn't she? So Rosalie is around somewhere. Is there anything you have that, might make my life a little bit easier? I mean, I'm sure I could trade out some gauntlets and whatnot and get a little bit of higher armor class, but that's really not gonna help that much. That's a mace. That's a spear. Ring. Oi. What I really need is potions. Do you have anything I can buy? Anything. Yeah, game, anytime you want to stop chugging, that would be awesome. That would be truly fantastic. Let's get some bows, just a crossbows, just to be able to have that option. I mean, they don't have any bonuses on them, which would have been nice, but yeah. I wonder why this area is so chuggy. Was it this chuggy before? I mean, I haven't changed any settings. My computer's not shouldn't be doing anything. Oh well, hopefully it all gets fixed on the next level. Finding Rosalie. Poor girl got herself arrested. I wonder what she did. Well, what they arrested her for. I should say. I mean, yeah, she did help us with the... Well, she instigated the quest to go get the whatchamacallit murdered, but, I don't know if it's just that. Please be good. It's better than what I'm wearing. On everybody, probably. Should have rested. Should have rested. I have no mana. Oh no. Oh no. That's not good. That's all kinds of bad. Yeah, that doesn't really do an impressive amount of damage, does it? I already cast that. No, I did it again. This is going to be a bad day if that keeps up. What the hell was that noise? Okay, RPG, hit him with that. Yeah, not resting kind of screws me, doesn't it? I don't really have a lot of potions either. Please don't hit Carmen. You weren't supposed to hit Carmen. At least she's still alive and I don't have to resurrect her. This is gonna get ugly, isn't it? Probably going to wish that I didn't use those, potions. Yes. Oh, yeah. Yes. That gets rid of one. That's a little expensive, RPG. 8. I'm still kind of concerned about my well-being. Yeah, let's not use Tsunami. You don't really have any good options at the moment, do you? Damn. Okay, let's just melee this guy to death. Good. Let's rest. Why is there a ballista? Let's not play with that. Because I might need the... Oh my goodness. Oh, I thought that was gold. It looked like gold for a minute. Yeah, as much as I would like to go out there, let's not quite yet. Although this probably goes directly out there. Hey, buddy! Oh, there's probably crossbow men, aren't there? I really need to put Acid Splash on my thing, because that's pretty much the cheapest option I have to, well, at least increase, Ruby's damage. And if you remember correctly, RPG, it does a decent amount of damage itself. Yeah, that really didn't increase it by very much, did it? Oh, is that an NPC? I don't know who it is yet. Hopefully I don't start getting shot. Looks like just sentinels, though. That's good. Acolyte Sword, regular one, yep. Oh no, this crossbow bowman, damn it! I forgot you guys have the same exact abilities as the other guys. These guys aren't that dangerous by themselves. At least they don't seem to be. Yeah, I think regeneration's going to be able to take care of that. Let's nuke you a little bit. Wow, that really doesn't do that much damage without all the light plus light gear that I had on him. I had what, plus 10? Something ridiculous like that? It was quite a bit. Hi! Oh, yeah, I do remember that. Oh. That probably wasn't very wise. Also, your model has black hair and you have brown hair. Good job, guys. Hopefully she joins me. I don't remember what she does, but any support I can get at the moment is a good thing. Oh. Well, that explains why you're in prison, doesn't it? So yeah, it did have something to do with what we helped her with early on in the game, but there was things that we didn't notice going on. That's, no wonder you're here. Oh. And that child is you, isn't it? Yeah, just a little bit. Ah, all right. Help you the best way I can. What'd you do again? Oh. Stuff that I don't need at all anymore. Because the blessings from the dragons pretty much handled that. Let's not go out there. Much as I would like to, dark red light. Yeah, I need that. I need a lot of that. Does this do more damage than... Yes. You're using a staff. This one should do more damage. Hey, you know what? At this point, any little bit I can get from this without finagling with vendors for 20 minutes sounds like a good plan. Yes, please. Let's go take care of that other one while we're here, because I don't think, I can really do anything else. Oh! Haha! you're the guy who gave up after getting reflected upon. Let's take him with us. All right. I was kind of hoping for something a little bit more exciting, but I'll take it. Maybe I'll get some use out of it. Probably not. I'll probably just fire him. Actually, I don't even know where Edwin is. I mean, Haji, however it's pronounced. He's basically in the same place, but I don't remember where Edwin is. At all. That's quite a few guys. This looks like a good place to set up shop. Oh, I didn't rest again. Damn me. Oh no. That guy in the back. Alright. Good. Retaliation is always wonderful. Poison. Let's just whack him. And... Oh, yeah. I'm really starting to feel the pain from, not having potions. You should also try resting, RPG. That might be a good idea. You know, something new. And I am completely out of mana potions. Wow, you guys completely murdered my shield, didn't you? Yeah. Good. I was really hoping he would bite it. Get rid of the crossbow, man. He's probably a little bit squishier. Good. Let's get rid of you next. Gotta remember, RPG, Carmen does a decent amount of damage with, this stuff. With her, whatchamacallit. You look dangerous. I don't think I want to deal with you. That's lovely. Inquisitor. We're killing you last, apparently. Yeah, let's. Good. I'm getting a couple lucky breaks in this combat. No complaints about that. I have complaints about that, however. Oh no. The Holy Church. Down. Thaddeus is sleeping. Dispel magic and fix that? It's... the spell I'm looking for is consciousness. Doesn't William have that? No, that's clear mind. Consciousness, I think, is the spell. Let me guess. I can't even check his spells. Damn it. I'm probably going to have to... damn it. I hate doing this. You have it, don't you? Consciousness, yep. Damn. There. I mean, the Inquisitor can heal himself like crazy, but hey. Did you... you didn't do anything, did you? You're becoming a nuisance. Will I even be able to kill you? Is what I'm asking at this moment. Carmen is sleeping. I can fix that, however. Okay. Inquisitor is dead. That's fine. That's fine. Damn, you have some range. Can I get out of combat with you? That'd be kind of nifty. I have nothing. Oh my goodness. Oh boy. This is gonna be painful, isn't it? Did you stop doing that? Could you please stop doing that? Do I have any mana potions left? Anything? No. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Yeah, I am probably going to die. Although, the two people left have lots of blocks. Oh, okay. That was really nervous. I rested and I didn't even get all my life back. Let's rest again. That was really close. Let's save after. Thank goodness those two have so many blocks. What's over here? Anything? I'll take it. I will take it. Because let's face it, I have no resources. Is that a little... That is... There's a chest, barrel. Is there another one of those dig spots over here? No. Okay, chest. Identified dragon boots, that's good. I've no complaints about that. Plus 8 to everything and endurance skill. Surprisingly, you need it the most. The HP, that is. Dark blue is magic, I believe? 64, 70, 71, you. I don't see anything else I can loot. Well, at least I got those boots are actually really good, too. I don't know if they're better than anything I have equipped, but out of my normal gear. Oh, jeez, there's so many of you. Let's... Thankfully, I rested. Let's go over here. Yes. See how much work I can get poison to do for me. Let's buff and hold off on the really nasty things. Probably should use that more than I am. Is that another Inquisitor? Oh no. Thankfully, he didn't decide to come out and join. don't need armor. Although I do have that one potion now. Let's be really careful with that RPG. You guys are still really healthy. I'm against that. Lead crossbowman, let's probably kill him first. Are you missing like a ton of crits? No. I was kind of thinking she was, considering how much damage she wasn't doing. Not sure what I should do with you right now. Let's get Acid Splash on him, because you're going to do it anyway, RPG. Might as well get it over with. Liquid Membrane for 25, sure. That is nice. I get rid of you before Mr. What's-His-Name comes up. Inquisitor. Yeah, we're killing him first. In fact, I don't even mind nuking him to death. Oh no, that's right. You have the thing with the stuff. I need him awake, please. You don't really take a lot of light damage. Yeah, he straight up just didn't do anything, did he? That's probably the last thing Thaddeus is going to be able to do. Yeah, I know he's gonna buff the crap out of his friend, but I really need to get rid of him. I gotta do it. I can't go through this fight with... out somebody awake. That is bad. I can't fix that. But it is sleeping. Yeah, via water or prime. I can't fix that. What am I doing? Fix William first. Because he's another healer. That sounds like a really good idea. Ow. Okay. I think spending a little bit of mana to get Carmen back awake just so she can hit stuff with her little orb of happiness, I think it's worth it. Not by much, but I think it's worth it. Considering, well, everyone else is not doing very much damage at all. 120, you should hit her more often. Okay. It's another fight done. Okay, some more. Whatchamacallit? One more ballista done. There's one more. It's probably on the other side, you know, logic. Okay. That's a lot of Inquisitors. I see two. That helps. This is going to be annoying. Oh no! Oh no, you're just somebody else. That's fine. I got paranoid for no reason. Let's kill him first! This is going to be annoying. Yeah, this is going to be really annoying, I have the feeling. Especially if he sits there and just casts Matt pacification over and over again. This is a terrible, terrible combat. Oi. Light damage isn't going to do anything. You guys are immune to mind manipulation, so Skullcrack isn't going to work. And both people that can cure it are unconscious. Wonderful. I don't think I'm getting out of this. Unless, you know, somebody wakes up. Please. Yep, my entire party is sleeping. Sucks. I can't do anything. Yay. That's I gotta do that a different way, because there's no way that I can fight two Inquisitors at the same time. There's no way. just the pacification sleep spam is more than enough to ruin everything. So I'm gonna have to do something about that. I think, hopefully I can lure one away going in the other way. So after that, I honestly don't know what to do with that mess. And it is a mess. There's no question about that. That is a huge mess. So yeah, RPG, make sure you go left first. Let's actually get all this stuff, though. I wonder if the game is actually at any point going to give my stuff back. I mean, I don't mind having my stuff stolen. It stinks. I mean, that's kind of obvious. But there's a limit, you know? There is a limit. Oh boy. You two are no help whatsoever, are you? Anyway, next time, more Might Magic 10. Hopefully that can go a little bit better next time. Until then.